quê?
Meu
pai. E aí? Say bye bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah,
all right, ready?
Ready?
Say bye-bye. Ready? Jump. Woohoo! Jump again. Jump. Jump, big one. Woohoo! Three, five. Mama do.
Big one.
Neil do. Yeah! Papa do. Mama do.
Mama do.
Who? Neil do. Woo! Mama do. All right.
One leg. Neil.
Bye.
When you bye, hit the button.
The button.
All right. Ready? Bye bye.
Just a little chat.
Go ahead. Let me see. Turn around. Do it again. Oh, wow. Come on, let's go see the water.
Look at him in his green outfit.
Hi, Mama.
Hi.
What's happening? What's happening?
No, he's going to put his other sneakers on.
Yeah, I'll put the other ones on.
I
want to
picture both of you guys.
Wow! Look at the water! Water! Show everybody how we get to the car. Ready? Come on, get in.
Ready? I'm gonna get from a distance. Come on.
This is how we get to the car. Say hi.
Who loves his mama? Yeah.
And go backwards? Backwards.
I turned the air on in our room too.
Yeah,
the fact it's nice. Mia? Hey, sing old McDonald.
That's how we get to the car.
I don't know about
pony
ride, but I know the horse
ride. They're not doing horse rides? Look at the barn.
Say hi, horse. Hi, horse. How are you? What's your name? What's your name? Hi, horse. Hi, horse.
Do that again. Neil, do. You do the leg. Yeah, nah. What's the horsey do?
What's the horsey do? Does he do? Huh? Horse.
Yeah.
Horse. Do it. Horse. 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 Say hi, horse. I love you, horse. 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 Horse.
Ah, horse. I'm doing.
What are you doing? Horse. Neil. Hi, horse.
Big horse. Look at that one. Look at that one.
All the slopes are all rained out. They can get the horses out, so it's going to be nice.
Look at him! Hi!
Don't touch the wires. That's why I got him over here.
Hi, Zuida. Look at him.
Hello. What's the horse do? That one?
That's a nice one, huh?
Hey, Neil. Say hi, Neil.
He wants to go. Come on. Let's go look and get a bear ride. I'm hungry. We'll come back tomorrow, okay?
That's gonna be fun. Splash for me? Show me how you splash.
Yeah, go splash in the puddle. Wow!
Splash!
These are perfect shoes. It's like climbing your skin.
You're running all crooked, you're gonna fall. Let's go to the rocks.
Let's go get the rocks.
Annie, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 59 stairs to the horsies! Horsies! Yep. He's not too small, is he? He's gonna hold on like that?
No.
Hey, you want the money?
Gotta get money.
Come here, let's go check out the horses. Alright, you can do whatever you want to do. Look at the horses. And the doggy. Say hi, horsey. Hi, horsey. Horsey. Hi, horsey. Horsey. Woof, woof. Hi, kitty.
Stay back from him. Don't go too close, okay, sweetheart? Camera? Mommy's gonna use it on you. Mommy, do you want me to take a big picture of him?
There you go. Okay.
Thank you.
We'll see you then. Our trails are still underwater, but we're still doing stuff, so, yeah,
right.
we ended up, luckily we did the
time. It might last 1 minute, we don't know.
Okay. Yeah, you can buy treats, too. So you want to just do 2 laps for him, which is $5?
Yes,
okay. So it'll be 6 total for the treats.
You gonna gonna give these to the horsies?
Who's a horse food?
Yeah. Alfalfa.
Come here. Come here. In a minute.
Yeah, let mommy see you. Yeah.
Shop this one. Wait there.
horsey.
Remember pony ride?
Oh, yeah. Giddy up.
Get on the horse seat?
Yeah, buddy. This is Apple. I'm just going to steal this from you. Her.
We didn't look down here yet, huh?
You've only ride the horse at market basket.
Plastic one.
This is a real one.
Huh? Wow. Say hi, Apple.
Ten hands is little. It's like yeah. That big.
I grew up with horses my whole life.
Just
so.
Be aware, she might shake her, you know, do the entire body shake. I'm waiting for it to do it, like, right now, probably.
We'll hold him on. Good.
Yeah, I'm going to wait until she does it. I know she's going to do it, like, any second. Apple, put it out. You got a bug on you somewhere?
Got bugs.
So she just has to scratch on me.
You're a good scratching post.
And it makes me use my camera too. For you.
Yeah.
You're gonna walk with him. Yeah. Alright, in case she does get shaking.
That's alright.
I expect it.
I know, I said I'd never give it up.
It's sterile though.
Huh?
It's sterile from the horse accident. So, I don't have to worry about it. Almost 3 weeks ago? Yeah. Maybe almost 4 weeks. I lose track of time working. And when the 3-6 division, he's only 14-1.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, jump! And the coach is like, watch me go, watch me go, watch me go. He like was not scared of anything.
That's awesome.
But I was fine with just like, you know, the one vertical or a stone wall.
Right.
You know, I can deal with something that high if it's one. But when it comes into like triple bars, I'm like, you know, there's like this 3-6 with like a 4-foot spread.
Oh,
there's the white and black holes of flowers on the sides of the guy. I'm like, he's not going to jump this, he's going to refuse, I'm going to go flying over his head. He was like, and everyone was amazed. It was a little thing.
He's
small, but he is a purebred Arab, so he has wicked in him. And the thing has wings to him, like.
That's maybe you start showing. You like horses enough.
I sucked.
Gonna feed him his treats.
I was so proud of him though. He was such a cool boy.
That's awesome.
He got second in the 3-6 division with kind of like 17 horses. I just kind
of held. Is there a lot of horse shows around here?
Oh yeah. I just kind of held on going, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Jump. Where are you guys from?
Massachusetts. I'm from Connecticut though, but we live in Mass now. Country bumpkin married a city slicker, you know what I mean?
I can never do that. You know what?
Can he have the whole thing? Or?
Yeah, if she eats it, let her finish chewing, because she might get kind of like crusty mouth and drool everywhere. I can never live in the city.
I didn't think I could, but we're not too city bound. I mean, there are horse farms around us, but it's close to Boston. She's got to eat this first, okay?
The only city I've ever liked so far, and I've basically visited every state in the United States. And the only city, other than like Kentucky ones, is LA.
Yeah. I at least live in California for a while.
I was born in California.
Oh, love California.
I was born up in San Francisco. And,
we live near San Diego.
Yeah.
It's just gorgeous. The weather.
Well, last month I actually met an internet friend.
Really?
It was a guy and he flew me out there and I lived with him for 2 weeks.
Really?
Yeah, it was
cool.
A week. It was
he was good looking and everything? Not bad? Not scary.
He's rich.
That's all that matters.
His dad's a movie producer. And actually, he lives in Hollywood.
Oh.
So I got like...
You better be careful. You're a young, pretty girl. Be careful. I'm a mother. My girlfriends have all met.
Not as young
guys.
As I'm not that
young. How old are you?
20.
You're a baby. You're a baby. You kidding me?
Yeah, but everyone looks at me. They're like 15.
Yeah, no. See, it looks good. You gonna feed him?
For some reason,
very
flat. Horse girls. Horse people
they
always look
flat.
Young.
Like this. It's true.
Something, I don't know, maybe if it's just all the country and all the animals need to keep in shape to be working with them. Yesterday we got 630 bales to be delivered.
I know, we saw it. You guys were unloading it.
Hay rash, but you guys came up here when we were unloading. I was standing right on the loft, pulling it off the belt.
Do you keep your horse here and everything? Or?
No, my horses are at my house. I have like my own, like not my own horse here, but like one that's just mine to ride.
Oh,
you know what I mean?
Cool. Did you get paid good doing this, or is it just...
I think I'm more for the love of the horses.
Yeah. He's hungry.
It's not bad. It's, you know, before I came here, I was getting minimum wage, which is like, you know, like right now I'm basically just doing pony rides and barn work, but.
That's awesome.
Some
that's what
to
I used
do
to do. I used to love barn work.
She cut herself.
Yeah.
I had to go put gears on.
It's alright.
But I start, after Labor Day weekend, I officially trail ride, which is
oh, that's good. That must be cool. I do it for free. Just going out.
Gets this.
Oh, really? Really? Some of these nice rich people.
You average probably about $20 a family.
Oh, beautiful.
So you take 3 rides out, you get $2 for the hour.
Excellent. That's really good.
Yeah, as long as you're like good at what you're doing.
Sure.
My guy's really excited because right now I'm just in training, so I shadow people. So I go out, you know, and I have another guide with me, and I just kind of watch.
What are you waiting here for, the poor suit?
Yeah.
Wow!
Usually any ride that's over 8 people, we take 2 guides anyways, because it gets really crowded.
Right.
And usually one guide
we
can watch
it.
And I went on one a few days ago and we had 13 people, and I got stuck like halfway in the back with like one family behind me afterwards.
Oh.
She went up to my boss. I was like, oh, I absolutely loved her. She was so excellent.
Oh, my
God. She wrote out like a comment card thingy for me. So we have comment cards that you fill out. Just so we can find out like how we're doing. She did all 5. She's so fun. I loved her. My boss came up to me. She's like, good to know.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. We have a few good days and we have bad days. Today's actually not one of my best days.
No.
That's
just
It's going to be awful. You're not going
to put this down for the horse seat?
That's too bad. We're just really short handed on people right now.
Too bad. I'll live up here, honey.
What?
The short handed.
Oh, yeah, right now we're really short handed. One of the girls who usually works at yesterday, today, and tomorrow, she works 3 days a week. She lives an hour and a half away. Yeah, her dad just had a heart attack and died.
Oh,
so
that's awful.
So this was going to be her last week working. She goes to college in Florida. So this was going to be her last week working. She went back to school. And now we have one more girl who's going back to college and one that's looking for like a full-time job down in Boston.
Next time we come, honey, I want to go out.
Yeah.
Do they have
and he parks and he looks around and we're all sitting up in the hayloft. You know, all of his girls were sitting there and looking around. And he's like, where are the guys? And we're like, we're the boys. He's like, you can't keep up with me. And he ended up having to ask us to take a break. He's like, you take a break,
I'm tired.
And then afterwards, he's like, I've never seen girls work like you.
Apples, what are you doing? Are you enjoying that whole bag?
Yeah, I was picked on so much through school about on the horse up. You know what? I bet you I could kick that whole boy's butt.
Oh, I used to. I've given a few black guys, and like, nobody liked me because I was a horse person. Thank you.
Yeah, that's how it was for me. She was picked on and teased.
Same thing.
But you know what? I look back at it, and half those boys who teased me, I could probably wallop them.
Oh, yeah. I used to kick them. Go around as a horse. And me and my friends used to play horses in elementary school.
Oh, yeah.
I used to go around and kick the boys.
My mom actually has a video of me when I'm like 8 years old because the barn where we used to board my one horse, it was all kids. We were all junior exhibitors, so we were all really good friends. She has a video of all of us galloping around my backyard, going over jumps.
Yeah.
She loves to show us.
Oh.
Well, he broke out really bad.
Poor thing.
Oh, look at him.
He's gorgeous.
Thank you.
Oh,